Nutty Brown. We are the coffee sergeants. This is called Feed the Fish. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, this next song is the first song that we ever wrote, which would put it at a little over 20 years old. And aside from that, it's a bit of wishful thinking on our part.
Silently away. Not today.
So how's everybody doing? A little warm, huh? That's all right, it's not too bad. Certainly no worse than Woodshock used to be, you know? Show of hands, how many people here attended a Woodshock? Somewhere along the line, okay? All right, this really isn't anything bad. Okay, this is a medley of our hit.
Predictions all unfold. An open book for me to find. Shadow cast across my mind. And she's running from the pain of being caught out in the rain. And I'm soaking. At the call, she's so many people
Sergeants, this is it all comes down to you. Okay.
That it all came down to me. And I don't remember what day it was that it
We want to thank Nutty Brown for having us out tonight, and the Reavers, and all of our good friends who helped us out, Scott and Gary, and Renee and Angel, and yeah, everybody, particularly for the Reavers for having us out tonight. you who do not know, we are the Coffee Sergeants. We've been kicking around Austin for 20 years now. This, we got a plaque. We got a plaque from the city council to prove it. This call to be is one. We'll be right back. Tuesday of every month at a club that I'm prohibited from mentioning, but you can go to www.coffeesergeants.com and all the info is there. This is a carousel lounge. Still there, still exactly the same. Still looks like a BFW hall on acid. So you know, it's perfect for us, really. All right, we didn't write this song, but we really wish to God we did.
Thank you very much.